Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to EVS class. How are you all? I hope you all will be fit and fine. So, let's start the chapter 4, Animals Around Us. Dear children, in previous EVS class, we have studied plants around us. So, in this chapter, we will study about animals. Dear children, we see many things around us like plants, animals, birds, human being, buildings, schools, etc. But in this chapter, we are going to learn about animals around us. Look at this picture, children. What do you see in this picture? Yes, of course. There we can see a sparrow mother bird and her young ones. Their names are Chikku and Tikku. One of her young ones, Sparrow, said to her mother, Sparrow, Chikku wants to explore the places around us. Explore is nothing but travel to learn something new. Let us also explore the places along with Chikku. Yes, she flew from the nest on a journey into the world of animals. Dear children, have you seen animals around you? Yes, you will. What are the animals have you seen? Yes, cat, dog, cow, goat, etc. Okay. Have you gone to the zoo? Yes, some may have gone and some may not. Isn't it? What are the animals have you seen there? Yeah, tiger, lion, elephant, giraffe, etc. Okay, children, let's get into the lesson and learn more about the animals and their homes and their young ones. See, children, animals are of different kinds. Some live with us in our farms and homes. It's called as domestic animals. Some live in the forest, is called as wild animals. Some live in water, is called as water animals. Let's see first domestic animals. Children, observe the farmer's house. What animals do you see? Yes, cow, horse, ox, dog, goat, cock and cat. Very good. These animals are found in and around our homes. We take care of them and they help us in various ways. Such animals are called domestic animals. Some domestic animals help us in our farm work. They are called farm animals, like ox. It helps us to plow the farm. Next, cow. It gives us milk and its dung is used as manure and fuel. It lives in the shed and its young one is called a calf. Next one is horse. This is a horse. People use the horse to pull carts and for riding. Its home is called a stable and its young one is fowl. Do you know? It can sleep both lying down and standing up. Yes. Next one is donkey. It is grey in colour. People use donkeys to carry loads. Its young one is a fowl and it lives in stable like horse. Next we gonna see goat. This is a goat and its young one is a kid. Its home is a shed. People rear goats for their milk and meat. They take them to graze. Now we gonna see sheep. It lives in a shed and its young one is a lamb. It gives us wool to make sweaters, gloves and shawls. It keeps us warm. Children, do you know what are these? Yeah, these are honey bees. Its home is a beehive. They live together in large numbers. They make honey from flowers. Next, see children, what is this? Yes, this is a hen. Its home is called a coop. Its young one is a chick. It gives us eggs and meat. Turkeys and ducks are also give us eggs and meat. See children, some domestic animals give us food items like milk, eggs, meat and honey. And some animals give us wool and leather. Next, we're gonna see some pet animals like cat and dog. Look at this picture. What is this? Yes, this is a cat. Do you all like cat? Yes, I know that you all like cats. I too like cats very much. Its young one is a kitten. Next, let's see dog. This is a dog. Its young one is a puppy. It lives in a kennel. We love our pets very much, isn't it? And we feed them and play with them, right? Okay, children, we will learn about wild animals and birds and their nest in next class. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.